Okay guys, I'm back in QQ Speed Mobile. There's a new update and there's a new map, or two new maps. As you know, if it's a new map in nowadays, there's always a story. So I'm gonna on the music because there's music together with the new map. Let's take a look. Alright. I think this is the Lotus Pier. There's 5 parts of the story. Alright, let's go. Ooh, what's this song? Of course. Yep, no story, no dialogue, I mean. No voice dialogue. Sure. Why is it so lively? What is this song? Oh, Mira. Uh-oh. Why the song changed? You were again? Oh, we're going through the new map already. Okay. And we're using Messenger of Time, or is this my car? I'm not sure, because I am using Messenger of Time. Okay, new map. I have played this in PC, so I kinda know where to go. But it's been a while since I played this. Okay, I guess I don't. I remember there's a shortcut right here. And then what? I forgot. Shortcut right here! And you forgot that. And go above. Go straight. Yeah, I remember this part. Stay above. Okay, I forgot this one already. Go down. I remember the down. And then there's a small shortcut right here. And another one right. Oh, wait. Start with here. Right here, I think. Oh, okay. And there it is. Okay. Exactly like a PC. Oh, there's you, eh? Over there. She's watching from a distance. Ah, Mira. Mira found her. Okay, are we going through this again? Yep, we're going through again. Second try of this map then. I'm just playing how I play in PC. I don't know if there's a faster way. And yeah, mobile is way easier. I forgot the shortcut. Ah, yeah, wasn't paying attention. No, I don't know how to do this part. Ah, what the heck? I didn't know it was that deep. That part was the rope. Oh, there we go. Oh, Ollie and Rain. And Bobo, of course. Not back to this side. Again? Okay. I guess every time we play this map, we need people. That's better. That's better timing. Who do we meet next? Monique! I guess we're meeting every racing god now. Moon with the clue. Never see Munich smile like this. Oh? Where are we now? Claudica! Ooh! Didn't expect to see her here. Does that mean Caesar's around? This is the first time we see her chibi form in story modes like this. And there's Caesar. Also, I think the first time to see him in this story mode.
I've already proven my ability. Now, let's begin the strong-man's trade.
Guess we have seen everyone now. But I don't think that's it.
Thank you.
Why Caesar close his eyes all the time in this? Everyone's here. I see. Bounce it up. Wait, just like that. Okay. This feels like Lantern, right? But in QQ. Ooh. Jingyan Choir, Happy New Year. Okay, well, okay, so that's the new story for this new map, eh? Lotus Pier. Yeah, I guess this is where they celebrate the new year. And why does it feel like Lantern Ride in Genshin, but this is in QQ Speed Universe. Well, it is Chinese New Year all the way. So that's the new, I guess the New Year story, the new Chinese New Year story for the gang. But we only play one map, that was the Lotus Pier. The other one is not here. Well, there is here for both maps. 56 seconds. 1 minute 13, oh boy. Well, we didn't get to play this map in the new story, only one of them. But let's take a look at the two maps, how Citrus plays it. We'll start with Lotus Pier. I'm curious how Citrus plays this. 55-55. It seems this might be the shortest map of all, eh? Shorter than Wild West, I guess, if Citrus can get 55 seconds. Oh, an ISO, eh? Okay, let's take a look how you're supposed to play this map. You have to double juice. Jump juice, yes, faster. Small juice for me. And it's supposed to go down, right? Oh, it's supposed to go up. Okay. So mobile, you go up. For PC, you go down. 55-55, holy shit. Alright. Okay, that is for Lotus Pier. Let's see the other one. I haven't played the other one at all, but let's see how you're supposed to play it. Mount Akagi, 110, also ISO. Alright, let's take a look. We haven't played this map yet. Well, I haven't played this map yet. Oh, the map looks so beautiful. Wow, this looks easier than PC. subscribe, same. This shortcut right here. Yeah, it's easier with the mobile mechanics compared to PC. What about the shortcut right here? Yeah, no problem. And this one, easy enough. Yeah, I think I can do this. I just need some practice. 110, eh? And I haven't tried this map yet. Alright guys, that's it for the two new maps and how Citrus plays it, and also the story mode of this well, I guess for the new year, I guess. Alright, yeah, that's it for this video guys. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.